What is up, YouTube? Welcome back to another Phasmophobia video. In today's video, we have the brand new, oh yes, the brand new winter challenge, the brand new Christmas challenge. Here we go. This is it. I believe this is going to be the same as what the Halloween challenge was. I was just having a look at this quickly. So have you been naughty or nice? Krampus is coming. We're at 76%, so they don't even need me at this point, but we're going to try and help. The idea is, so there's four maps, Point Hope, Tanglewood, Maple Lodge Campsite, Bleasdale Farmhouse. So on the new update, we're basically going to be doing these four locations in this video. We're going to try and help as much as we can do, try and guess the ghost right, try and do the objectives, and obviously try and find the Krampus boxes. I have no idea what they look like, no idea what they are. We're going to try and find them. So let's head straight over to, where are we going? We're going over here, aren't we? I'm going to do it on professional, I think. So the multiplier, I think, is based on this. So we get 3 points for the professional mode, I believe. I'm not entirely sure on that. We'll obviously find out at the end. But I think the first game we're going to do is Tanglewood, my favorite. Let's ready up and I'll see you in there. All right, wow, look at the blue like tint to it. Oh yeah, there's a blue tint to it. I don't know if you guys can see that, but that looks crazy. Okay, so just so you know, that wasn't me in editing. This is in the game. So let's do the normal sort of stuff, shall we? What else do we do normally? Should we do camera? Let's do camera, because I'm expecting things to go a bit crazy here. It was firelight, I think, one of the objectives, and I think parabolic mic, so we'll do that in a sec. Let's get straight in here. Hello, ghost. Can you give me a sign? Do we have cursed objects? Oh, there's... I guess we'll go turn the breaker on. There is snow in the house. Okay. Did someone leave the door open or something? What the hell? Hello, ghost. Can you give me a sign? Oh, I am cold down here. Oh, okay. Cursed object. Thank you very much. Are you down here, though? Or is it just cold? Because it is freezing inside, so that does make sense. I don't see ghost orbs. I'm not convinced it's down here. I'm definitely not convinced. So we'll just kind of move all over the place, I guess. Can you give me a sign? Hello, ghost. Can you give me a sign? Hello, ghost. What is going on? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness me. Yeah, they've gone for the green on this one. Green and red. I mean, I guess it is Christmas colors. Oh wait, no, it's in the nursery. Over here. I heard ya. Oh, there's bone in here as well. What are you doing playing with the bone? Oh, what's this? I'll take a picture of this. Oh my! Okay. For some reason, I thought it was going to start a hunt. I don't know why. That was really weird. I thought it was going to... For some reason, I thought the box was going to start, like, instigate, like, a cursed hunt or something. I don't know. Well, we know where the ghost room is, so let's take this, let's take this, let's take this. I think the new update is definitely glitching my game a little bit. I don't know if you guys can see the stuttering, but... It's there. It's not always... Okay, fingerprints. Very nice. It's not always there, but I can sense it. Can you give me a sign? I know. Where are you? Oh my god, that looks horrible. Are you here? Where are you? Are you here? Are you friendly? How old are you? Are you close? Where are you? Man, that looks creepy in the dark, by the way. That looks very creepy in the dark. All right, well, let me go grab this quickly. We have got the cursed object if we need it. We don't really need it. Because we don't get any extra for taking pictures of the ghost or anything, I don't think. So we just get... We get marks for the... Guessing the ghost correct. Doing the objectives. And whatever difficulty we're on, basically. You got ghost orbs in here? No, but it could be freezing. Oh, did I just see a ghost orb? Oh, I did see a ghost orb right behind the... You little sneak. So ghost orbs, and then what else did we have? Ultraviolet. I guess I'll put... What should I put here? I guess. go, perfect. Oh my goodness, that is set up beautifully. Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Are you friendly? So Banshee, Hanzu, or Obake? He hasn't turned off the brake yet. Maybe Obake? We won't know until it starts hunting, I guess. Banshee, let's go do the objectives while we're here. Why not? Might as well. So not too shabby. So this, I don't know what this would net us. So in terms of the difficulty, it'd be 3. In terms of guessing the ghost, I'm going to guess like 5, maybe 8. And then the objectives 9, 10, 11. Oh, maybe it's 10. Yeah, maybe it's 10 points in total. Repel the ghost incense, get a ghost to blow out firelight, and okay, so we got a lot of hunting stuff to do. That kind of sucks. Right, so let's do, so we need it to blow out the firelight, right? So we might as well take this in. And then I'm going to need incense as well. Let's do this. What's my sanity? 79. Okay, we'll keep that up. And then what else do we need? Probably, let's go freezing. I'm not entirely sure, but let's go freezing. Actually, is freezing even an option? But it's ghostwriting, so not ghostwriting. MF5, can't be spirit box. Probably not dots. Oh, it's not in here. I don't know where I'm going in there. Let's have a look. 2.1. Yeah, I'd expect it to be freezing now if it was going to be freezing. 1.1. I mean, there's snow in here, so I'm going to assume it's going to be quite cold. I don't know how the snow hasn't melted yet, though. Put that there. Can you give me a sign? We might as well turn this off. Okay, I'm going to guess you're not writing. Does that count as a photo? Oh, it does. So not writing then. Oh! Wow, that sounded different. That sounded evil as F. What was all that about? Oh my goodness, that sounded horrendous. Okay, there's the firelight. Does that count as a picture as well? Surely. I just heard a tap on the door. I'm going to guess EMF5 then, surely. It's a double. Oh, yeah, we're rocking. We're rocking and rolling. It's probably in a back A then, surely. Yeah, we'd have... It's not freezing, I don't think. So probably in a back A. All right. Well, I'll be back then, I guess. Let me go get... What should I do here? Another smudge. Do another smudge, and I guess we'll just do EMF. I'm pretty... Oh, well, I mean, that went all the way up to a 10, right? I don't know, that doesn't mean EMF 5, does it? So let's do this. I'll take this in as well. Why not? And then we'll take another one of these in. Pretty certain about, eh? Pretty certain. Not 100%, but pretty certain. There's a 2. Put that down. Yeah, I hear you. Just do that. I mean, it's definitely not a 5 so far. It's got a distinct sound now, hasn't it, EMF5? It is pretty active, though. Still a 2. Sure, it did something else as well, right? Can you give me a sign? There's the 5. There's the 5. Okay. So it's definitely not back, eh? So what else do we need to do? We need it to hunt, right? So we could probably instigate a hunt with the thing downstairs. Yeah, let's go do that. And then we'll just loop it around the... Yeah, so I need it to chase me. Then I need it... Okay, this should be fine. I think we should be all right. Let me turn this on quickly, though. Take a picture of this thing as well, if we can do. Oh, did it blow it out? Is that because I'm low on sanity? Oh, that's annoying. How high do you have to be then? Oh! What the hell? It's Christmas! I definitely did get a picture of that. Hello? Excuse me? Am I ever going to get a picture of you? Oh! I'm probably dead. No, I'm fine. Am I ever going to get a picture of you? I don't know. Oh my goodness. Did I even get a picture once of him? No, apparently I didn't. Okay. Well, that's good. And I didn't even use the incense. Oh, I suck. I suck so much. All right, let's do that again. Man, so yeah, you obviously need quite high sanity. It's kind of annoying. Oh, well, we don't really need to use the... Excuse me, sir. Can you hunt me again? Can you hunt me? Look at these presents. Oh, some are silver, some are gold. Oh, dear. What happened there? Excuse me, sir. Come on, Christmas. Yep. I didn't get you, did I? I got you that time, though. Oh! You double backed, you little sneak. Hello? I'm just going to go in here. And we should be good, I think. Yes! Perfect. Are you still hunting? Oh, no, you're not hunting. Perfect, there we go. Smashed it. Get me out of here. Did I actually take a photo of that thing? I did! Oh, I'm missing one. I think I messed up one photo, which was that first one. Otherwise, I think we'd have got a perfect score, you know. No way. All right, let's go to post-game. Double check it was... it was in a Abake. Does Abake not change characters now? Oh, interesting. I don't think it changed once. I'd have to look back on editing, but I'm pretty certain that didn't change. Very interesting. All right, let's go to post-game and find out. And there we go, guys. Abake. So does it actually tell me rewards, bone evidence, for holiday event, team points? 24. Oh, okay. Wow, we got a lot. So 3 for this. And then... 3, 4, 5, 6. 1 point for each thing, I'm guessing. Or do you get 3 for each one? Oh, wait. Because it's multiplied by 3. So 3, 6, 9 on the objectives. Another 3 for the rewards. 12. And then we got 12 points for guessing the ghost right. Wow, that's crazy. Just out of interest, how much did we just go up? What would we? 76 bang on. What are we now? 77.08. I like to think that I did that extra percent right there, but I don't think I did. All right, let's move on to what's next. So we've got Bleasdale Farmhouse, Point Hope, Maple Lodge. I think we'll do... Let's do Point Hope next. We'll do Maple Lodge last, I guess. So Point Hope's next. All right, guys, here we go. So what do we got? Team Escape the Ghost during a hunt, Firelight, and Motion Sensor. Okay, so almost the same thing. Let's go in with this. Let's do... You know what? I'm going to go in with Thermo this time, I think. Yeah, I'm going to go in with Thermo. The only reason being is that by the time I get to the top, hopefully the ghost room would have become freezing, or at least, you know, killed a little bit. And then we might be able to find the ghost a little bit easier. Oh, another jack in the box. Oh, that's a point, actually. Oh, man, that's so cool. Is the red that's cool as well? I was just thinking we didn't see another one. Or if we did, I completely ignored it. I think, anyway. Oh, it's cold in here, but I don't know if that's normal. Can you give me a sign? I think what we do first... Where's the breaker on this map? Oh, man, I haven't... Oh, is that over there? No. I have not played this map in a long, long time. I can't remember the last time I played this map, actually. I don't know where the breaker is. I'm sure it's... Oh, it's on the wall. There you go. Found it. Can you give me a sign? So what we'll do, we'll walk to the top of the stairs... See if we can find ghost orbs. And then on the way back down, we'll use Thermo. Can you get... Never mind, found it. Would it have been freezing in here? 2.6? Yeah, we'd have got it straight away. Nice. Let's do this. Put that there. Perfect. It sounds pretty active. Jeez. So we definitely got ghost orbs. Yeah, that sounds pretty active. It seems like it's doing a lot of stuff, which is... it's not good. It's not going to be good, I don't think. I don't think so. So let's go in with... What should we do here? Let's do UV. Let's do Spirit Box. Do you do EMF on this one? Or do we Writing Book? Let's do EMF. Yeah, because I feel like it's quite active. I feel like it's quite active. So let's do EMF, I guess. 90% already. Wow. Okay. That seems pretty low, considering nothing's really happened. I mean, what did we have happen? Like, one thing? 90%. I've been in the darkness, though, so there could be that. Maybe. Maybe. I'm not sure. Man, the blue tin makes everything else look really weird. Like, this almost looks blue now. It doesn't even look purple anymore. It's so weird. It's almost like the blue light instead. So strange. All right, talk to me. I'm expecting stuff. Oh, turn on a light, or was that what I just did? Did I do that? I didn't do that, did I? Oh, is that one down there? Oh. No, it's not. Oh, is it just this one that turned on? Oh, interesting. Do I get fingerprints on that? I feel like you probably could. Oh my god, that scared me so much. I wonder what it was. What the hell? Oh, that's crazy. Where are you? Are you here? Are you friendly? Hello, ghost. Where are you? Are you here? There's no way it's spirit box. Oh my, how much dots? That's craziness. What are we looking at here? They maybe? Freezing, ghost writing. It's literally, it could be anything still. There's no way it's spirit box. I don't think it's spirit box. Oh my goodness me, did you see how much dots we just, the only thing I was thinking of, it come up the stairs, which makes me think it could be a banshee. Because it followed me down. And then as I come back up, it come up the stairs. That's the only thing I can think of. Man, it's pretty dark in there. Is there a light switch anywhere? Yeah, there we go. That's better. Okay. Definitely dots. Holy bananas. Ghost orbs. It could still be a mimic. Could it be a mimic? No, it can't be a mimic, can it? No. Okay. So let's go ghost rising now. My sanity is 73, so let me take that for now. Go, let's do ghost writing, let's do camera, and let's do I'm expecting what do we think here? I don't think it's spirit box. Banshee, Yuri, Raiju, or Thay. I guess a Raiju or a Thay at this point. Yeah, potentially. What else do we do here? Should we do... Oh, no, wait. What was it? Parabolic? No, motion. Okay. That's not motion. Which one's motion? Oh, do I not... Oh, no, that's motion, isn't it? Yeah, that's T3 motion. I don't think I've ever actually used this. Or if I have, it was on, like, a challenge or something like that. All right, well, I don't really know why I've brought the camera in, to be honest, but... Oh. I haven't seen the bone yet, but then again, I haven't really looked for it, so... Is that you down there? No, maybe not. Hello, ghosty. Oh, some candles there. I wonder if you can light those. Hello, mate. Let's do this. Let's do this. Did I turn that light on? There we go, that's better. Where are you? Are you still actually here? 6 degrees. No, you might have moved. Oh, you're sneaky. Where did you move to? 1.8? Oh, you're down here, you son of a... Okay. I hear you. What did you do, though? But you're down here, though, right? I mean, you're freezing down here, so I'm going to assume you are. If the ghost orbs are still in here, does that mean it's still in this room? Or is it now going to be down here? What was that? It sounded like a secret door opening or something. I don't see ghost orbs anymore. Okay, I don't know what that noise was. I'm pretty certain you are down here, though. Give me this. I need motion as well. I don't see... Weirdly enough, I don't see dots anymore, which is shocking, so I honestly thought we would have. This is... I don't think it's a Thea or a Raiju anymore. I feel like it'd be way more active. Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Are you friendly? Where are you? Are you here? Oh, there you are. Where are you? We just had motion. Not only that, it also just walked over the book. Would it not have automatically just wrote in it? 0.3. It can't be Spirit Box. It can't be Spirit Box. Can you give me a sign? Is Ultraviolet even an option at this point? Can you give me a sign? Where are you? Manifest, can you show yourself? Where are you? Is this hideable? Oh my goodness, this is going to get us killed, I can tell. Well, I don't think it's a Thay. It's probably going to be freezing. 0.7, 3.1. It's not that cold, though. Yeah, maybe it's not going to be freezing. Wait, are you not in this room again? I know, maybe you are. I don't think it's freezing. I don't think it's ghostwriting. I mean, it could be. Banshee would make sense because this thing is all over the place. Can you give me a sign? Where are you? Okay, apparently just walk through here, but not through the dots. That's weird. Can you give me a sign? Where are you? Can you give me a sign? Well, it's definitely not a Thay. It's not a Thay. I don't think it's a honestly think it's a Banshee. That would explain why it's walking so much everywhere. But we need to do the other objectives, right? So let's quickly go do that. So motion sensor we've done already, we know that. What else was it? Blow out firelight and escape the ghost during a hunt. Does incense count for that one? So if I use an incense to escape the ghost, does that still count? I feel like it does. I'm sure it does. I guess we'll try it. Right, so what's my sanity? 70%, yeah. I feel like anything else would have hunted already, surely. So let's go in with... Did we need firelight? Okay. So let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do this. And maybe another ghost writing? Although, I don't think it's ghostwriting. I'll put another one down just in case. Question is, can we loop it round the, you know, like round the middle bit? I feel like we probably could. We just have to be really careful. There's a lot of stuff everywhere, but I feel like it starts off like this. So I'm not sure. There it goes. Can you give me a sign? Okay, still no ghostwriting. I'll put that one there. What is that noise? Why does it keep making that noise? Reason? You've moved again? Where are you now? Oh, you're back up here again. What is this ghost doing? This ghost is all over the place. EMF something. I don't think it was a 5, though. No, it's not a 5. But you are definitely... You're like here. You're basically here. I don't think it's Spirit Box. I think it's also just... Yeah, it has. Okay. Maybe it's not up here, then. I'm so confused. I don't know where this thing is. Can I put this on the stairs? All right, let's put it on the stairs then. Got my camera. Oh, it's definitely not ghostwriting then. Okay. That's good to know. So not ghostwriting. It's got to be a banshee. I'm telling you, it's a banshee. Yokai? A Yuri? I mean, possibly. Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Are you friendly? Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Are you friendly? How old are you? Where are you? Are you here? It's not Spirit Box. It can't be. What did you do? I don't even know what you did. You threw something. I'll take this up. Do that. Maybe we get a ghost photo. Maybe. Who knows? I'm going to try and get this as well. Motion sensor we don't really care about because we've already got it. Am I dead? I don't know if I'm dead or not. I'm not dead, you... Oh, you... You scared the bananas out of me, mate. I think I'm dead now, though. What the hell are these noises? I need the breaker on, mate. What are these noises? Yeah, I need this on. Holy bananas, man. What is going on? Wait. Have you just turned the breaker off again? Or did that just blow? There's no way you just turned the breaker off again. No, because there would have been fingerprints on it, right? So that must have been the breaker blowing because I've got too many lights. That's fine. I can deal with that. There we go. That's better. I can actually see stuff now. Right. It's not Spirit Box. There's just no way. But could it be fingerprints? Maybe. Where can I even get fingerprints on this map? I'm assuming windows, but anything else? I saw you. I saw you. Right, let me turn this off. Freezing. I feel like if it was going to be freezing, we'd have had it already. I don't think it's freezing. I'm telling you, this is a banshee. It's going to be EMF 5. It's going to be EMF 5. What's UV? Oh, no. What's banshee? No, it's not. It's a banshee. It's a banshee. It's a banshee. It's got to be. Yeah, it's got to be a banshee. I'm going for it. I'm just doing it. I just need this thing to hunt now. Because we've done everything else. Yeah, we've done everything else. Potentially I could find the bone while I'm waiting. Maybe. Any bones? I honestly don't know where I should go. Are you now hunting? Or are you still... Oh, yeah, you're hunting. I might be dead. I have no idea how I'll survive this. Holy bananas, man. You better... I better get that. Oh, yes. All right, get me out of here. It's definitely not fast. I would guess a banshee. I think it has to be, right? I can't think of anything else it would be. It was quiet, though. Oh, no, Myling isn't an option, is it? Yokai was the only other option. But that ran straight towards me. When I had my camera out, that went straight to where I was. So, pretty certain it's not a yokai. Could be a Yuri. It could be. But we're just not going to know. We're just not going to know. So, let's go to post-game and find out. And there we go, guys. Banshee smashed it. What did we get? So, probably 10 for that. 3, so 13. 16, 19, 21. 24. So, what did we get an extra 3 points for? Maybe we get 13 points for that? Or maybe we get 4 on each one of these. So, 4, 8, 12. 10 on that, 22. 25. No, that can't be right either. Well, I don't know. I don't know how they work it out. But there we go. Another 24. Very nice. Shall we see how much of an impact we've just made again? What were we before? 77? What the hell? People are going crazy. What a speed running this. I feel like we definitely helped again. But all right, let's go on to Bleasdale now. One of my favorite maps. So this should be fun. So I'll see you at Bleasdale. All right, guys, here we go. So average sanity below 25. That's easy enough. Area incense. We just got to do the area and have a member of your team witness a ghost event. The ghost event's always the hard one because we have no... There's no way for us to instigate that. It will either do it or it won't do it. So that kind of sucks, really, but... Let's go straight in. Can you give me a sign? Oh! Ghost orbs are right here. Hello. How's it going? There. Every time I've grabbed this, I haven't actually needed them. We might as well just go grab everything else. What the hell? All right, well, we definitely got ghost orbs. It's good to know. Probably in one of the best locations as well. So let's do this, this, and I guess this. I'll go turn the breaker on quickly. I think it was like back left. I think it's in like the garage area or the workshop area, I should say. Drop this down. Put this here. Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Are you friendly? Where are you? How old are you? Are you close? Do you like ducks? Nothing. Okay, cool. Wow, is it dark or is it just me? Holy bananas, man. That is way darker than I remember it being. Why is it so dark? I think it's over here. Oh, no, it's not. Oh, there's the bone. Jeez, that's a big bone. Here it is. Right, we might as well go this way again. Holy bananas. That bone was massive. But yeah, that's... Why is there so much darker than normal? But it must be the update. They must have made it darker. Maybe it's the blue tin. I think it might be. I'm not sure. 93%. Let's check to see if anything's going on. Ghost orbs are still there. Yeah, even without... Look how dark that is. That's crazy. All right, I might stop that thing from twisting. Yeah. Okay, well, let's do this. Should we do another one of these? And I think, honestly, I might do another EMF. And then we just try and get some more evidence quickly. Did I just see dots? Oh, no. No, it wasn't. It was the snow. All right, let me put this here. Put this one over here. Any fingerprints for me? I think there. No doors or anything. All right, turn the breaker off. Oh, wait. Yes, turn the breaker off. Although I do feel like... Do we get fingerprints on the piano? I feel like I ask this every single time, and I don't think we do. Let me go do breaker again quickly. Can we get fingerprints on the breaker? What? But the breaker's off. No, you can get it on the door, but not on the switch. Okay. So this one is permanently on then, I guess. It's a bit weird. That freaked me out a little bit. I didn't think the breaker was off. So it can't be a gin then. I don't even know if a gin's an option. It's not. Ah! Fingerprints. Banshee, Hanzu, or a Abake? Hanzu would make sense. So I think we get freezing now. Oh, it's not in here. It's in this one. Ah. Probably freezing. I think it's probably a Hanzu. Where are you? Are you here? Are you friendly? Are you close? I'm pretty certain this is going to be a Hanzu. Give me this. Let's turn this one on. Let's put this here. Put that there. Where's the... Yeah, this makes sense that it's a Hanzu. This here. Have it wrapped round. Very nice. Okay, we should be good to go. Freezing. Is it Hanzu? Hantu. All right, cool. So what do we got? Sanity below 25. Cleanse the area. We can do that now. Have a memory of your team witness a ghost event. So realistically, okay, well, I want this on now, right? What do I need to do? I need to find the cursed object first. So is there cursed objects in here? You know what I need to do, actually? I need to find the Krampus things. I really am not looking for them, am I? I'm doing really bad. Any tarot cards? Ooh, it is. Okay, tarot card roulette. I'm down for that. That's fine. Let me go get camera quickly. Take a picture of the bone. Do some tarot card roulette. Let's go try and find the Krampus boxes. Because they must add points to our score. Oh, that's what the score is. Oh, yes. I forgot about those. Yeah, that makes way more sense. All right, I'm going to take one of these. There you go. All right, cool. Ready to rock and roll. Let's do this. So we know it's our hand too. It's going to be fast, apart from when we're upstairs. Yeah, I hear you. I'll take a picture. How's that? Did you just turn a light off? It sounded like it. So we've got tarot cards. I guess we might as well... Do we use those now? Probably not. So we're looking for Krampus boxes first. Let's try and find them. Anything in here? Nope. We know where the bone is. That's down in the workshop area. Krampus boxes. I don't know if it's random spawn or if it's like specific. Oh, there's one. Specific spot each time. Try and take a picture. Oh, what a picture. Do I get... Oh, you don't get a photo thing for that? That's stupid. Why wouldn't you give us a photo opportunity for that one? Maybe it'll break the game or something. It's a bit odd. Any Krampus boxes? No. One upstairs? Probably yes. The worst spot to have one. I honestly thought as well the Krampus boxes were going to like automatically start a hunt. Because that would have made sense. There's the other one. And like a shrine. They look so cool. Right, so that's the Krampus boxes. I think probably only two on each map, maybe. I'm obviously not sure, though. You turn the breaker off again? I think you did. Yes, you did. I mean, it makes sense that you did. Right, well, let's do tarot card roulette now, I guess. Oh, actually, no. Let me go turn the breaker on quickly. Definitely none in here. Only two... Yeah, only two there. Just double check in here. Oh, no. Never mind. Three. Ah, so there is definitely more than two then. That's interesting. There's one in here as well. I didn't see one. That. Do that. All right, cool. Well, this thing should get angry. I'm going to tarot card roulette. Hopefully, fingers crossed, we don't get anything that kills us instantly. Witness the ghost event, incense. Okay. So I can do incense when it starts hunting. I need to be in the area. Is there a hiding spot in here? Ooh. Is this going to hide me? I don't think it is it? I don't think that's going to hide me. Oh, dear. Here we go. With a fortune. That was a good one, I think. The moon. Okay. I was going to say that was a bad one. The hermit. Okay. Hopefully it's not locked in here with me. I didn't hear anything. Yep. I don't think that counts. I think we found out that it doesn't. Yeah, I don't think it does. Oh, no. What did I do with them? Are they in the snow? Oh, no. I dropped him in the snow. I think I did. What the? No. Oh, there. Never mind. Hermit again. Okay. It's fine at the moment. I'm going to die. What the? Man, that went instantly silent. What the hell just happened? Okay. Why did it just suddenly stop? That was so weird. It like instantly stopped. Like the noise. Yeah, that was weird. Oh, have I lost? Oh. For some reason, I thought death was the one that kills you instantly. Okay, so far, nothing's really helped in terms of. My goodness me, what is that noise it's making? That's horrendous. Okay, if this thing is still here, I'm dead. Can I? No, I didn't want a good one. I wanted the bad one. Holy bananas, man. All right, well, I think I've just gained so much sanity just then. Man, what a ghost photo that was, though. Holy bananas, man. Oh, it looks terrible on the photo, but my goodness. That's crazy. What was the noise it was making? It sounded horrendous. All right, my sanity is 80%. Terrific. I think I'm in a like a what the hell is going on with that? Okay. Somehow they managed to get it off the screen. That's impressive. I guess I'll take this. I'll take this. There's nothing that can drain my sanity now, is there? I don't have a Ouija board, so I can't do that. No, I've got nothing. All right, I might as well just take these in then. We'll just stand in the dark. I need to get down to 25%. I don't think I'm going to be able to do that. All right, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to do the incense. We've done three boxes, so I think we should be fine with that. Let's do this. So this should, yeah, that does that. That's fine. Get me out of here. All right, cool. Easy peasy. Let's go to the post game. It'd be interesting to see. So we didn't do one of the tasks, but we did three Krampus boxes. So let's see how many points we actually get. And there we go, Hantu. So what did we get? 25. So we only got a point extra. So maybe the Krampus boxes, you only get one. So 10 for the ghost. 3, 6, 16. Krampus boxes, we've got three, so 9, 19. And then, no, because that'd only be 22. I don't know. Interesting. Okay, well, let's go double check. What were we? 80.69, I think it was. Very nice. Matt, we are flying. I don't think this is us doing that, but we are flying. All right, well, let's go on to the final game, which is one of my least favorite maps, Maple Lodge Campsite. Although this could look really cool in the snow, so I shall see you there. All right, so let's have a look. Parabolic mic, motion sensor, and incense when chasing someone. All right, nice and easy then. So let's carry on doing what we've been doing. It seems to be, for some reason, us bringing in the thermo seemed to have helped us with the ghost being really, really close to the entrance. So I shall kind of take it. Can you give me a sign? Realistically, I probably should have looked to see where the breaker was. I don't really play this map, so I don't actually know where the breaker could even possibly be. Remember, we need to find Krampus boxes, though. Don't know where exactly they'll be, but. Oh, no, we're not looking for the breaker. We're looking for a generator, aren't we? Yes. Can you give me a sign? Hello, guys. Can you give me a sign? Football. Okay. I don't know where the generator can be. I'm sure it can be over here somewhere. Can you give me a sign? Hello, ghost. Can you be in the cabin? Cabin would be cool. I'll happily accept the cabin. Doesn't look like it, though. Hello, ghost. Can you give me a sign? We got any Krampus boxes in here? It is cold. Another ghost. I haven't seen one box yet, which is very surprising. I thought I would have seen it. All right, it's definitely freezing everywhere, which is not good. Am I just missing the Krampus boxes? Maybe I am. I'm shocked that there isn't one in here. Like, in any of the rooms? So weird. Hello, guys. Can you give me a sign? Let's just double check, actually. 5.7. All right, realistically, it's going to be 2, right? Also, the fact that we haven't got the breaker on, does that mean that it's easier to find the ghost room because it should be even colder? Is that how it works? So obviously, when you put the breaker on... Did I just hear a door? That was a fly, I think. It sounded like a door. But yeah, so when you put the breaker on, people do it so it can, like, get rid of other rooms, because obviously it's going to be super hot in there. But does it work vice versa? So the ghost room, which would normally be cold, will now be super, super cold because you haven't got the breaker on. Can you give me a sign? I feel like I've walked past the breaker 50 million times now. You guys are probably... Ah, I see something, though. You guys are probably screaming at me. Can you give me a sign? Oh, there's the breaker. You in here? Okay, so I don't know where this ghost is. 5.4. 6.6. Check all these rooms. 5.4. So now, technically, everywhere else should start warming up and the ghost room should stay cold, right? That's still pretty cold. I don't think the ghost room can be in the little tents. Right, it's going to be incredibly dark for you. It's incredibly dark for me. Don't worry. I don't know where the door is. Oh! Oh, wait. There's no way you're here. There's no way it's at the front again. Every time we've brought in the thermo. What the? What is happening? That's so weird. All right, there's a little cheat for you guys. If you want the ghost to be right at the front entrance, just bring a thermo in. Bring a thermo in. It works every time. Okay, I didn't see ghost orbs, though. So, I mean, it is snowing, so it's a little bit harder to see. I thought I heard a door as well. It probably was that door, you know. Put that there. I let it spin round again. Beautiful, beautiful. All right, cool. That took a little bit longer, especially because the fact that it is right at the front. I should have just checked thermo and I found it straight away. My sanity is probably 80-ish. Yeah, that sounds about right. Let me do this. Let me do this. Let me do this. I want it to hunt, really, don't I? Because I need to do it. I need to stop it from hunting with incense. So, yeah, I will need it to hunt at some point. Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Are you friendly? Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Are you friendly? Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Are you friendly? Where are you? Interesting. 2 on that. I'll try and put all these together. Pretty odd how there's just 3 blocks there. Is there anything else I can pick up in here? Oh, I can't see anything anyway, so whatever. Okay. Let me put that over there instead. So, playing with the doors a lot. Probably going to be fingerprints, I would imagine. That's twice I think it's played with that door. The first time I thought I did hear it, and I'm pretty certain I did. Let me do this. Let me do another book, and I guess I'll do some more dots as well, maybe. Quickly check to see if it is fingerprints. I'm guessing it will be. Yes, it is. Is it an albaque? No, it's not. Okay. Put that there. Put this one over here. put these dots here, maybe? Okay, beautiful. Beautiful. All right, cool. Probably going to be freezing, maybe. So what do we get? I don't think we got ghost orbs. I'll double check it, but I don't think so. We did get UV, though. I don't think it's a mimic, because I didn't see dots, but let's just double check. Sorry, ghost orbs. 75%. Okay, interesting. That's not even my camera, is it? No. We're looking for dots. I don't see... ghost orbs, sorry. I don't see them. No. I'm probably rolling out ghost orbs and mimic then. Spirit box. We didn't get anything, but I'll double check it. Okay. Let me go in with camera at this point. I might as well do another EMF. And I need to do parabolic mic and motion sensor. So let's do motion. We're at 75. Things could start getting dicey. So we do need to be a bit careful here. If it's a demon or something like that, we are in trouble. Let me put that there. I'll put this over here. Drop that. Let me go get an incense. Just so I feel a little bit more comfortable. I think we should be able to outrun this thing. So I'm not too worried. But I don't want to take pills just yet. Or anything sanity related. So let's do... Do we do crucifix? I don't know. Let's do that. Should we do crucifix? Why not? And let's do parabolic as well. All right. We're set up to be pretty safe now, I think. I think we should be fine. So let me put this here. It just smacked something, I think. Can you give me a sign? A three. I don't know what you did. Where are you? Are you here? Are you friendly? Where are you? I wonder if it is definitely in this room. Has it moved? Okay, it's still here. Are you freezing in here, though? Definitely did fingerprints again, though. Yes, you did. Do I get my camera? Did I not bring in a camera? Oh, there it is. Beautiful. Okay. Apparently those fingerprints did not count. That's always good fun. Oh no, the interaction didn't count? Oh. That's weird. Where are you? Where are you? Oh, one of the blocks have gone. Did I put three down here? I thought I did. Oh my goodness, look at the state. Wait, are you hunting? You're not hunting. Oh my. Wow, that went on for ages. Where are you? Are you here? Are you friendly? Holy bananas. That is terrifying as well. Okay. Got whispering as well. Is this freezing? What is going on here? How have we not got anything else? Oh, I saw that. Oh! What just happened? I thought I just saw dots. What was that? What did I just see? I swear that was dots. Oh my goodness, I can't see anything. Let me do it like that, I guess. What the hell just happened? Actually, I don't like that. I thought I saw dots, but maybe I didn't. move this over this side. Perfect. All right, that's pretty good. Oh, EMF-5. I'm dead. Oh, we're 100% dead. If it's hunting. You're not hunting. Did you turn the breaker off? Oh, you did. You son of a... Oh, my goodness. This thing's terrifying because it's so quiet. You can barely hear it. I mean, it can't be a miling. Repel the... Okay, so we need to repel while it's chasing. While I'm here, let me turn this on. Thank you very much. All right, this thing is definitely getting a little bit more active, which is scary. Holy bananas. What are we looking at here? Ultraviolet. What else did we say? It wasn't dots. It was EMF-5. Gin, Goryeo, or Myling? I did say Myling, to be fair. Oh, but it wouldn't give us dots, would it? Because it's a if it's a Goryeo. Oh. Hang on a second. Could it be a Goryeo? Potentially. 53% gin. Okay. No, it can't be a gin. Can't be a gin because the breaker got turned off. So it can't be a gin. So we're looking for dots, no spirit box, or ghostwriting. How have we not had Goryeo? It's got to be a Goryeo, right? It's got to be a Goryeo. How have we not had ghostwriting yet? Let's see. To be fair, the dots are in actually pretty good positions. I mean, I could potentially just go put down another... No, we got two books already. There's no way this hasn't given us ghostwriting. What did I just see? Did I just see ghostwriting? Or did it just throw something? I think it threw something. So I need to use incense. We have got a crucifix down still, so potentially I don't have to worry too much. Realistically, there's nothing else I can do. I don't need a photo of anything. I might go in with this. Yeah, apart from that, honestly, we're just waiting for dots, surely. Let me put this here. Where's this one? This one can go over here. It hasn't even goes right in there. And... Oh, has it moved the one over here? Oh, it's not ghostwriting. There's the Goryeo, which makes sense. It does make sense. All right, so I need this thing now to hunt. I don't know what the cursed object is. Let me pick up these crucifixes quickly. What I might do is I just quickly put this over here. That there, so just to make sure it doesn't actually hunt me. And then repel the ghostly instance while it's chasing someone. Okay, what did we do with that? Where's the other crucifix? Oh, I thought I just put it here. Oh, there it is. Oh, I think it's hunting. I think it is. Is this hideable? Hello, ghost. Hello, ghost. Hello, ghost. Where did you go? Hello, ghost. I don't know what's going on. Hello, ghost. Let me put this here, I guess. Hello, ghost. I sounded incredibly close just then. Hello, Mr. Ghost. Hello, Mr. Ghost. There we go. That's better. Come on. Follow me, my friend. Wait, can you see? I'm going to die a horrible death because I didn't realize it could do that. Oh! Going this way. Please don't hurt me. Please don't hurt me. Please don't hurt me. I'm going to die. I'm going to die. But I thought I was dead. How long is this hunt going on for? This hunt's the longest hunt ever. That went on for ages. All right, get me out of here. Holy bananas. I thought we were dead. Just then. All right, nice. Well, there we go. That is, I would say, the Christmas challenge complete, but it's not. But we at least helped out a little bit. I didn't get bone on this one. I had to take a picture of the ghost, though, and it was quite a nice one. Let's go to the post-game. Let's make sure we are correct, though. Goryeo. I'm not entirely convinced, but I just know it can't be ghostwriting because it's moved the book. So I don't think, correct me if I'm wrong, but I don't think the ghost can move or touch the book without it being ghostwriting, unless the evidence isn't ghostwriting. So let's go to postgame and find out. And there we go, guys. Smashed it. Oh, a little bit extra. So do we get 15 on that one? Oh, no, still 24. But you know what we didn't look for? Oh, we didn't look for the cursed objects. The, what's it called? Jack in the box things. Krampus in the box. 24, though. So how many, what did we just get? 4 times 24. So what's that? 80, 92. That's not bad, right? 96, sorry. Maths is terrible. 96. So almost 100 points. So let's go to, what did we start off at? 77, I think. What are we now? 82.58. I tell you what, I think we helped. I think we did our part there. But there we go. Point Hope, Tanglewood, Maple Lodge Campsite, and Bleasdale Farmhouse all smashed. Obviously on professional, I was thinking about maybe doing Nightmare or something, but I kind of wanted to see how many points we would get for each one, and I kind of wanted to see the ghost as well, and that ghost is truly terrifying. Krampus looks horrendous, and it sounds even worse. It sounds absolutely horrifying. I don't know what it's saying. I wonder if it's singing a Christmas song, but in a really, like, they've obviously messed up the voice, so it sounds really evil. It sounded creepy. Whatever was happening, it sounded creepy, but there we go, guys. We're going to leave it there. Hopefully, you guys did enjoy. If you did enjoy, you know what to do. Smash the like button. It helps our channel loads. And if you want to see more content like this, it doesn't necessarily have to be Phasmophobia. It doesn't necessarily have to be ghost hunting. Anything horror-based, consider subscribing. We have a ton of videos on the channel already. And we'll have a ton more as well, so you will enjoy it. But yeah, guys, thank you very much for watching. Have a lovely rest of the day. I'll catch you next one.